guys, welcome to another video. I'm here with Dr. Strong. Today we're gonna be the Menees.
Like a Count Dracula, really.
Here we go.
We're gonna be our favorite. Drums on keyboard, the damage enemy in the land.
Also has a quest attached to it, so that's really nice. We have Force of Will, which protects an allied hero from damage. And it will heal the target 20% of damage if absorbed on other squares. We have a little portal we can create to escape or quickly go to objective or something. We can trade this to transform into a raven. When we are in raven style, we just fly around and can't do anything, but we can't be attacked either, so we can spy around the map and stuff like that. We have heroic abilities, which is the poly bomb. Well, as I said, it's 40 more so a hero, and it could spread to other heroes if they don't buy it. Yeah, good for a second, so it's quite nice. And we have the Ley Line Seal.
Let the games begin.
Wave that time stops enemy hero. So for 3 seconds, that time stop comes in very handy when I try to finish off the remaining enemies or heroes. So yeah, let's go, guys. Hope you're enjoying my little waving lord here.
Prepare yourself for battle, heroes.
You.
Well, I suppose we both have little choice in
this.
Well,
it's a little mistake of going to base.
The battle begins in 10 seconds. Five, four, 3, 2, 1. Fight!
You can do it. Easy.
There is much at stake.
Some health and mana.
Go forth and claim the altars in my name. The Reban Lord demands it. The altar is ours. Fire upon the gravekeeper. Your time is ending, Raven Lord.
You will not stand in my way.
Excellent. Let that be a lesson to me. A great shadow moves. Choose a talent.
Force of will deals area damage.
Is rise from the depths.
Thinking you're alarming the rest.
The altars have risen. Activate them now.
Well done.
I am Lord of this realm, and they will not be stolen from me.
This realm turns against you.
Retreat!
My magic is not to be trifled with.
Enemy slain.
Take that!
I must fall back for now.
The injuries are severe. Heal now.
Great. Get him again.
Talent? That seems generous.
I'm not supposed to be able to drive you right now.
I will banish every demon I encounter.
Never hurry. The altars rise again. Destroy spiders. This tower shall serve the real lord. For the sake of his future. Choose a talent.
Even now, my power grows.
Be swift, heroes. Do not let the gravekeeper's cronies reach the altars before you. This realm will be mine, and mine alone. Doom to the Gravekeeper. Death to all who serve the Gravekeeper. You have done well, heroes. Let the Gravekeeper know my power. Tower acquired. Yes, slay them in my name. Set things right.
Nice. It was the most risky skill I could. Just think that again. With the demon towers and stuff. Really awesome.
Heroes, I have opened a tunnel near our core that leads to the battleground center. Use it well.
What? I mean, I knew I could do that. I've opened my tunnel as well.
We did it.
Away. My destiny awaits.
The altars are rising here. Do it ready. Keep destroying. The towers are mine once more. Now I have to rid my realm of this accursed gravekeeper. Take the altars and put an end to the gravekeeper. As much your powers will be mine, gravekeeper. Victory. MVP. I suppose.
No, I don't think I'll level up. Maybe. Twitch in the darkness. If you like it, please give me a like and a subscribe. And I will see you next time. Wish you a nice day, guys. Bye bye.